Dear Diary. Yesterday's lunchtime, Paul asked, "Who are you?" When it finally came my turn, Heather C. turned to me and said,
"Well, suck my third nipple. If it isn't Veronica Sawyer, how Banana Republic?"
It's ironic, Heather.
We're not doing irony anymore. Keep up.
Yeah.
Keep up.
Shut up, Heather.
Yeah, shut up, Heather.
Heather, only I tell Heather shut up.
Oh, yeah. In the spot, I came to have
fun. Dressed to the nines, so they know I'm number one. Fat kids can be popular.
The preferred term is body positive.
What about the Asian kids?
And the genderqueer?
Bang!
Obviously, the gays and Jews are over.
She looks like if Jim Henson got in one last puppet before he died.
Gosh, Heather. Super mean way to treat the mentally challenged.
Jesus.
Who is this?
I'm JD.
I like your whole rebel thing.
Let's snort Adderall. Make out. Until Heather.
What?
You can't go one night without your domestic terrorist boyfriend.
He's a teenage Charles Manson.
What a tragedy.
Tragedy? He was only paralyzed from the waist down.
Your boyfriend is a loser.
You're jealous, fatty.
You're about to get flamed.
So why do you hang out with her?
It's high school. Why do we do anything that we do?
I was hoping all the sex you're having would finally deep dick the quote of the day out of you, but I guess not.
You were nothing before you met me.
I wish Heather Chandler would just die so that I can finally be free.
Whatever you do, make sure it matters.
Ooh la la.
Don't think of it like you're hurting Heather. Think of it like you're helping everyone else.
Oh my clit.
Oh my God. We're gonna be late for school.
Heather Chandler killed herself this morning.
She certainly didn't look suicidal.
Her skin was flawless.
Subscribe to Paramount Network on YouTube to see more Heathers. Don't comment bad things, my mom is reading them.